so we'll just do a few show commands in this one. We'll just set something up on our Ethernet interface, and then we'll do some show commands to 4.9.8.3.255.255.255.252. There's our show running config. There's our IP address that we've just set up. We can show our line, that's the connections, and we can show version. It shows the version of the router that we're actually using.